Oh, flowers, thank you for me. Okay, knock, knock.
You creeper. So Kevin keeps saying it's for the kids, but I don't think it's for the kids, right, Bebe?
I think so.
¿Es para los niños?
It was my doggy.
I don't care. Why would she? Why? Porque me miro como niña chiquita con mochila. Hungry, hungry hippos. Kevin, you went to look for the tamale lady? Mande. This tastes good, babe. ¿Y la soda esa que acabamos de agarrar? You can't grab it. I'm thirsty now. That sounds dirty. Hot baby. Okay, so it is, what time is it, Titi? It's 8:25 and we are like 2 hours away from Big Bear. We stopped at Food for Less to get some last minute things. And then we came to pack the car, but then we forgot to get some disposable dishes. But either way, yeah. So I'll see you guys when we get there. Stuff. Oh my god, you guys, look how foggy it is out here. We are already halfway up the mountain and we have reached 41 degrees, which is not that cold. I think snow starts at like 30 or 32 35. Yeah, por ahí, it tells you on the little monitor. But look how foggy it is. We're about to hit in a snowstorm. God, this is so dark. You know? I look dead. Okay, you guys. So we got to Big Bear like around, how about time? Like 10 or 11? Like right before 11. And we're trying to play Monopoly, but we can't figure out how to play it. So we're giving up and we're going to bed. It's been a really long day. Oh my god. And my makeup looks so bad. And the adults are all playing dominoes over there. Hi, Dad. Ama, I see you too. So I think I'm gonna go to bed. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, it's morning now. I'm like the last one to get up. I look so tired. I feel really tired. But it's raining, low-key like snowing, but really light. But yeah, I just woke up. I'm about to go upstairs and eat. So I'll see you guys up there. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm getting wet here. Oh, it's trying to snow harder. Bebe. Do you guys realize how every time I make a video and my dad comes out, he's always on his phone? Apa! Yeah, that's why he's getting all those canas from stressing out and not winning at Sudoku or something. Or pet rescue. Why are you laughing? It's true, huh? Is that where you get all the canas from, stressing out because you can't save the pets? So you're reading. He's smart now.
Whoa, I took four.
Yeah. Don't push it so hard. I just gotta do lens. Look at her non-existing butt. Okay guys, but we're getting ready to head out today. Look at my baby. Say hi, baby.
He's so cute.
Oh yeah, we're getting ready to head out for the day. My dad.
Míralo, mira cómo se tapa para que no se vea.
This is outside. It's like it's snow slash rain, which sucks because I braided my hair yesterday, so now all the curls are, like, you can see they're already undoing. Okay, guys, look, I'm wearing my Grinch sweater, and she's wearing a matching one. We got these for Christmas, and we only used them on Christmas. But since it's cold here, we're gonna layer up and put them on. Okay, we're in the car now. Girl, Kevin, look at the snow. Taking pictures. Oh my god, you guys, look, you guys can see the snow right there in Kevin's big ass head. He's cute though. Look at it, that's so nice. Métete mi rey, hace frío, te estás mojando. Oh my god, Wera, you're covered in snow. A ver, Wera, look at me, you're covered in snow. Those are really fat flakes. Record it. Titi, well. You're cold, pues métete. Sorry. Babe, is that snow or dandruff? I don't want to fall. With my camera in my hand. Okay, guys. I'm sorry, I'm tired. I've been walking around. It is now 5:45. It's already like dark outside, as you can see. Like, it's dark outside. Oh, huh? Oh my.
Oh, look at my hair.
Your hair. Oh my god, Titi, look, you have white dread. Either way, I was really cold, so I stayed back. And I was walking around outside, and now I feel like really tired. So I just stayed here next to the fire. I didn't feel like going out, so. But yeah.
¿A quién estás contando?
Kevin tried to burn down the house. Evacuate smoking kitchen. It's not a fire, it's just Kevin. So Kevin. Did you? Se metió de repente, se metió al
frijoles molidos. They're my favorite.
Ay, suegro, ya lo escuché. No, yo no. Oh, pues. Hey guys, I look crap. We just woke up. It's like 7:30, and we have to get up and get ready because we have to give the cabin back at 10. Oh, look, I didn't really sleep that good. But yeah, but look at my pretty view. Isn't that gorgeous? But yeah. Eating noodles. Titi. Nico. Is that why you're so glued to her? Uh-huh.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see.
No, you're gonna
V is very, very extraordinary E
so
is even more than anyone that you
that
adore
can you
love. Is
I
all
did.
That I
did.
Can
your
give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break
it. It is 9:45 on February 3rd, Sunday. We just put everything on the cars and we're leaving the cabin. We're gonna go eat Denny's and then we're gonna head back home. Yeah, I'll see you later. Mountain and they're literally holding up traffic and pulling over every 2 seconds just so that they could talk to each other. Look at that. You want a cacahuate que miren? Look at what the hell is this? This is creepy. His car's full of Barbie. My food like always, and like always she's a copycatter and so is she, always copying me. Okay, we are back in San Diego and it is now 3:46, February 3rd. We're so tired. We've been driving for what, like 4 hours. We stopped at Denny's, so we were gonna eat Denny's at Big Bear, but then when we went there was like more than an hour of a wait, so we're like, by that time it would be done and we'd be at the bottom of the mountain, so we're like, let's just go because it's gonna be traffic. So we decided not to eat Denny's there, so then we ended up heading down the mountain and we were there for like more than an hour trying to get off the mountain, and then from there then we went to eat and then we drove back down and now we're in San Diego and we're just stopped at the bank real quick and we're like less than 5 minutes away from the house, and then we have to go back to my mom's house to pick up Kevin's truck and then to get my nani back and then go home, then edit this vlog and have it ready for tomorrow. So I'll see you, if this is my last clip then bye, but if it's not then I'll see you in whatever I'm doing next. I'm at my mom's house and we're gonna get my nap.
Nani! Hi, is it baby? Tío te encierro. Ella my baby. Vente mi nani. She's so cute, baby.
Okay, so we've been home for a couple hours now and it's now up like 10 minutes till 6. But we've been home. I'm tired. I wanna go to sleep. Look at little nani.
Nani.
But yeah, so I hope you guys like this video and subscribe. What? So either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you next week. Bye. Until next time, bye.
Love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love. was made for me and you.